Let's try this real quick. Okay, from G. Just getting those fingers real close to the frets here. Okay, so when you're playing that, try to really concentrate on keeping the buzz down. You know, that's that it's a combination of pressing hard enough and getting real close to those frets. But good job, good rhythm too, man.